caught me crying once again at 2 a.m. Asked me what's been messing with my head, to vent, to get it off my chest. She says there's nothing I could say that she wouldn't accept. Except I know how much the truth can hurt somebody, and I'm the type of person that needs to please everybody. I'm sure deep down that she knows what it's about. She's just waiting till I'm able to be honest and come out. It's so difficult. Do I tell her I feel invisible? How do I say I think about killing myself without killing her? My brain's a jail cell, my thoughts are the prisoners, the kind with no visitors, no rights and no privileges. I'm feeling lost, you won't pick up your phone, so I got a pen and paper to write you a song. And since no one else will listen, I'll just fold it up, take a stamp and put my feelings in this envelope.
Does anybody notice that I've just been holding pressure that I'm keeping inside? If I were to open up, are you close enough to hear what's on my mind? I set the focus on the worst things in my life, but I'm grateful, thankful for the doubts, cause it gives me something to write about.
Feeling mean, thought I could forget the person who ran up the steps to talk me off the ledge. She saved me within seconds of a permanent descent. Little did I know I would just fall for her instead.
She told me not to trip, of course I didn't listen. What she didn't know is I was so conflicted.
Thought I was a goner, but it changed a minute. She gave me a reason to work hard to fix a broken-hearted artist, unaware of all the consequences. Being high had brought a lead in alcoholics' occupants. Made nights a little warmer, the harder each day became. More often her mind would wander, would anybody notice if one day she was a martyr?
She believed it would solve every problem she caused. If she leaves, she could never get caught.
Never have to speak about her dealings, she could write a note, take a stamp and put her feelings in this envelope.
Does anybody notice that I've just been holding pressure that I'm keeping inside? If I were to open up, are you close enough to hear what's on my mind? I set the focus on the worst things in my life, but I'm grateful, thankful for the doubts, cause it gives me something to write about.
Started with a blank sheet, writing this speech, cause I can't speak. Luckily for me, talk is cheap. Try to call, but it said please leave a message at the beep. But I freeze cause I got cold feet. I feel weak at the thought of you reading this. I feel greedy for letting you be with this. So the least I can do is try to clean the mess. You should sleep on it and appease the rest. We could try to make sense of the situation, testing my trials and your tribulations. I'm out of time and you're out of patience. Tired of waiting for my statement.
Does anybody notice that I've just been holding pressure that I'm keeping inside?